So, Lone Rider here, and what we have here is a Campy Victory Group on a vintage bike that was made by a friend of mine. The bike is actually was custom made by my friend Steve. It was it's the guy who runs the local bike shop, and it originally had just a sort of a mishmash of random parts on it, but I got my hands on an old Ross Signature Series that was too small for me. I should say tall for me, rather, that had all vintage Campy parts on it. So I swapped that over, and I ended up with this this really cool parts group. I like the aesthetics of the Victory stuff. It's kind of neat. It's got sort of a futuristic a retro look. It's, I guess, kind of like what people thought would be modern back in the olden days. But what I wanted to talk about was pulleys. The pulleys on vintage Campy stuff, it's really hard to get them. And so a lot of times what people will do is they'll wait till they crack or they have a problem or the teeth wear down and they'll replace them. Now, what you can actually do, and you'll notice one of these pulleys is a different color. One of them is a replacement, one of them isn't. I'm working on, I have to get around to it. I have the other pulleys in a bag somewhere, but I'm actually going to replace them both at one point. But you can replace the pulleys. And what I found is, you know, if you're concerned about keeping all the original parts intact, one of the things you can do is not use the original pulleys, especially if you're going to actually ride the bike. I mean, if it's just going to hang on the wall and look pretty, that's one thing. But if you're actually going to take this bike out on the street and ride it and put any kind of miles on it, what I would do is take the original pulleys off, especially if it's, you know, Nuevo Record or something cool like that, and just put other pulleys on. You can use pulleys from, you know, just old cheapo Suntour derailleurs. They actually do make repros of the Campy pulleys, etc. And it's just something to think about if you have, you know, vintage stuff and you want to keep it in good shape. You know, there are certain things that, you know, you expect to wear out, brake pads, things like that. Pulleys, the problem with the pulleys is if you wear them out, you can't get new ones anymore. So, you know, just a thought, if you've got vintage Campy stuff on any of your bikes and you put any kind of miles on it, just something to think about, you know, replacing those pulleys and, you know, having something else on there in the meantime and just sort of keeping them aside. Because after all, these bikes are meant to be ridden, you know. There's no point in, you know, if you want to hang it on a wall, get a picture of a bike. The bike itself, it's supposed to hang it on a curve of asphalt. So, Lone Rider out.